Good evening. It is still April 6th. It is 8:15 in the evening. This is the third meeting today of the New York State Senate Finance Committee. I am Liz Krueger, the chair. I'm joined by Tom O'Mara, my ranker, and there are quite a few senators on Zoom and wandering through the room. We have one bill at this meeting, Allison.
We do. It is Senate 2503C. It is a budget bill, an act making appropriations for the support of government for the 8 localities budget.
Any discussion?
Move the bill.
Bill.
All right.
Second.
Second. I heard Leroy Comrie, plenty to second it. Are there any votes in favor?
Aye.
Are there votes against?
Nay
for Senator Cimino.
Okay, I think it's going to be a party vote again. Any without recommendation? I do believe we have the votes to bring it to the floor.
Yes, we do, sir.
We do. So this delightful but short meeting is over. Thank you.